1923. Prohibition was in full swing. Organized crime ruled the streets. Mobs, such as the conspirators and the racketeers, were fighting for supremacy of the Winnipeg crime scene. However, currently crime boss Greg Crow and his milker boys ruled the streets with an iron fist. Soon a group of upset citizens formed a vigilante known as the Grandpa's Army. The group, led by a man known only as Grandpa Joe, struggled to overcome the control of the milker boys. The group elite consisted of 8 members. Johnny, the chronic demonic, was the most peculiar member of the group, did the singing. Saskimo T played the guitar. Then there was Don Diego Favero, who played the bass. Then there was Goldwyn, Jaden Draft Miller, who played on the drums, and Alexamo, who played the piano. The brass section consisted of Big Willie Styles, who played the saxophone. There was also Morgan, who played the trombone, and Pete Fontaine, who played the T-bone as well.